NPC.
Enemy scan has triangulated an APC. Troop numbers indicate you've taken out half the senior brass already. Time to tip the balance in your favor.
Just lost another lieutenant from their ranks.
Excellent, sir. I estimate less than half their number remain.
Oh, crap!
It's Batman! Get us out of here!
Alfred, there's an explosive located in Riker Heights.
They'll send reinforcements, sir. Good luck.
Yeah, I've got some interrogation skills. Did some jobs in Hasarabo with a guy named Barrera.
Beginning hack in 3, 2... Drones inbound, sir. Quite a number of them.
Batmobile spotted in Riker Heights!
Payload is exposed. I can use the power winch to trigger a controlled explosion.
I'm not sure what the militia will rue the loss of more, sir. That bomb, or such a large number of tanks.
These machines won't quit, Batman. Not until you're dead.
The militia have an explosive in Drescher. Time to defuse it.
They'll be fighting back hard to protect their bomb, sir. Hack initiated, sir. Enemy forces incoming, sir. Expect stiff resistance.
Alpha target spotted in Drescher!
offline.
Payload is exposed. I can use the power winch to trigger a controlled explosion.
Controlled explosion successful, sir. The militia have lost their bomb.
Failure! It awaits you!
Alfred, I've discovered another body.
Six victims, Master Bruce. When will this nightmare end?
That particular type of bleaching to the pigmentation of the skin denotes a chemical burn, most likely a chlorine-based substance. Tracheal surgery to remove a cancerous growth has resulted in the victim being fitted with a voice box. The victim suffered a rare genetic disorder, causing them to have six fingers on one hand. Alfred, the victim's name is Allison Weirs.
She was an engineer employed at Ace Chemicals. That would certainly explain some of her ailments. She moved into a retirement home in Bloodhaven several years ago. Their grounds are adjacent to a large park.
Cross-reference this with the others. See if it fits.
It does indeed, sir. Sending you the information now.
The Circus of Strange. Its route recently took it through all the locations where the victims went missing. Get me a list of associated names.
The circus is run by a rather suspicious fellow named Laszlo Valentin.
Search for any properties owned or leased by the suspect.
Records show Mr. Valentin used to lease a beauty salon here in Gotham, but the lease expired shortly before construction began on Wayne International Plaza.
Send through the location. It's time to end this.
Let's talk about Riddler.
I'll tell you everything!
Thank you.
It's Batman! Get after it! Go!
I've been waiting for a shot at you, Batman!
I'm knocked up.
Thank you.
You're done here, Valentine. Let them go.
Oh, no, 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 no. Pig, not ready yet. She's all unique and wrong. All messed up, inside out. Pig, make her better. Pig, make all of us better.
It's over.
But Pig can fix you too. Make you perfect, like the others.
You're insane.
And what are you?
I'm here to stop you.
Bad. Bad. Bad.
Pig is like clay. Pig is like a god.
Pig is here to fix us all.
That's it, my darling. Show him how perfect you are.
Rise up, my precious. He cannot keep you down.
It's like they're immune to pain. I need to make sure they stay down. I can't leave until I've rescued the other victims.
Where are you taking me? Heading to go back to his circus.
I'm taking you where you won't be able to hurt anyone else. I'll make sure of it.
Pig doesn't hurt. Pig heals. Pig fixes. My Dollatrons are works of art.
Those people are living a fate worse than death.
Not death. Pig makes life worth living.
And the ones you murdered?
Too broken for pig to make better. Too imperfect. They make mother angry. Make pig feel sick.
Those things you couldn't change. It's how I identified the bodies. It's how I caught you. It's why you failed.
No, not fail. Oh.
Out you go, Valentine.
Don't lock Pig away. Mother won't be pleased. Pig, not good enough. Oh, never good enough. So close. Until you stop me, I can do better. So much better. It could have been so perfect.
Now, old Pig Face here. Total lunatic. Far too good for this place. Don't worry, you'll be the first one I let out.
You should have stayed away tonight, Dent.
How many times have we done this, Batman? You put us behind bars, only for us to escape. Your life is meaningless. A charade!
Not meaningless. Satisfying.
Satisfaction is short-lived. Enjoy it while you can, because the next time we meet, you die.
Oh, Bat, you just bring out the best in everyone. Your enemies, your friends, even your bestest frenemies like Harve here. He's at least halfway interesting these days, and it's all thanks to you!
Starting to enjoy watching you come in here looking a little bit more screwed every time.
I have an APC's location, sir. Less than half remain. Time to finish them off.
Hang on, these guys.
The militia's forces just took another hit. I'm going to find the missing firefighter and Drescher. If I don't, they'll kill him.
God, I've never seen anyone do what you just did.
It's okay, Lieutenant. You're safe.
I tried, Batman. I tried to help, but I wasn't strong enough.
It's not your fault.
Wherever flames may rage, give me strength to save a life. Those ain't just words. We're supposed to live them. Find the others, please.
Wait here. An officer will take you to safety.
have an APC's location, sir. Just three more of the militia's top men to put behind bars.
Batman's in pursuit. I need help. Send support teams on my position.
Hold on. Backup is en route.
Lieutenant God. There can't be many left. Fireflies attacked the Otisburg fire station. He won't get away this time. Fireflies attack the Otisburg fire station. He won't get away this time. Fireflies attack the Otisburg fire station. He won't get away this time. Power to the fire suppression system has been...
You'll pay with fire, Batman!
It's over, Firefly.
Never! Gotham burns! Then you burn with it! Burn it all!
be afraid, Batman. Embrace the pain. It's been too long, Batman.
Him up.
No!
Batman, on your feet, Lynn.
You will burn for this. All of you!
Been wanting to add this to the collection for a while. Keep kicking ass out there, Batman.
Ah, third degree burns. The cracked, leathery skin. That delightful, waxy sheen. If I had to choose, I think burns would probably be my favorite scar tissue. Well, burns and mental scars. Right, Bruce?
Hey, Bruce. I've located a truck. It's near Mercy Bridge. I am just too damn good at this.
Good work, Nightwing. It'll lead us back to a cache. Penguin's going out of business tonight.
It's like 50 feet tall, probably bigger. I saw it coming up out of the ground. Only one.
Bring down the bat.
I'll tell you when it happens.
What the hell? Who's out there? Oh, crap. Run, run.
Oh, God, it's Batman. He's too. There he is.
Hit him. Lose him.
I'm trying.
Put your foot down. He's gaining on us. I thought Penguin said he'd take care of the bat.
You want to see the bat?
I can't see anything!
I don't see him either. You think we lost him?
I don't know. Keep looking! Those things!
Good attempt, you called. Why am I hearing your bloody voice?
It's Batman.
Ah, what now?
He found us.
Why are you so sodding useless?
Sorry, boss.
Oh, that's all right then. Apology accepted. No, not really. He's already got two of my caches. If he gets number three, your family jewels are coming off. Now lose him!
It's clear. I think we lost him.
Thank God. Get a move on before he finds us again.
Taking us to the drop-off, right?
Sure am. We might not get another chance.
So much for the bat. He never had a chance.
It's like I said, the bat's lost his touch. We got nothing to worry about.
Hey,
Penguin has a stockpile of arms near the fish market in Drescher. Same drill as before, Dick.
You got it.
Pour it out of my friggin' skull.
You got ammo?
Yeah.
Bobby?
I'm good.
How about you, Knuckles?
Hear that?
What?
I could have swore I heard something.
That's the wind blowing through his ears.
Beat me.
Hey, pipe down, boys. Batman won't dare show his face here tonight. Not if he's smart.
I need to find a way into the vault room. It'll be here somewhere.
We sell, the bigger our profits.
Keep them coming, Nightwing!
Call this even? Give me a break.
It's over!
You wanna make it a competition? I think I might try using one. Come on, admit it, Bruce. You're having fun.
I won't be satisfied until I bring Penguin to justice.
You always were great at killing a party. I can imagine Penguin's not too happy with us right now. Can only have a couple of these weapon caches left.
Keep looking. Let me know as soon as you find anything.
Of course. I wouldn't miss seeing the look on his face for the world. Arkham Asylum had its faults, but at least we had somewhere to put these psychos. You know what the plans are for that place? I mean, surely billionaire Bruce Wayne has some ideas, right?